I'm kind of going an angle on this. When you hit a low level, see, if I hit a low level, I kind of get to an angle. So when you hit this fake, you almost go to an angle. So when I hit this fake, this knee's coming forward, and I'm dropping down to two knees. My foot doesn't really move anywhere. See, my heel impression's still right here, but I'm really dropping it. And then when you get real good at it, you can go learn to come up and drop and move off of it. Yeah, I'm right here. Because when you come in and push into me, you get those guys that try to push, come right back up in my stance. When you get on your toes and the guy pushes, that's when you're in trouble. You can't move. When you're on the side of your feet, push in, that's in my stance.